YouTube videos not playing on your Firefox browser? Here are 9 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. One of the main reasons for this error is corrupted data on your browser. If there are older cache and cookies bulked up in Firefox, it might cause performance and other issues, including this one. There can be other causes, and here we have shown how you can fix them. Let's get started. Method 1. At first, you can try some standard tricks to get rid of this problem. In many cases, there are some temporary glitches that cause the issue and hence can be resolved using some general methods. Try reloading the page on which you're getting this error. Restart your web browser and see if you're able to play the YouTube videos. Before restarting the browser, make sure you close all instances and processes of Firefox from Task Manager. After that, relaunch the browser, open YouTube, and check if videos are playing. Try checking the YouTube videos in private mode and see if you can play them. Simply launch Firefox, tap on the 3-bar menu and select the new private window option. Try opening YouTube in the private tab and see if you're able to play the video. Method 2. Next, just try clearing up bulked up cache and cookies from your web browser and then try watching your YouTube videos. Firstly, launch the Firefox browser and go to the 3-bar menu present at the top right corner. Now go to the History option. Next, click on the Clear Recent History button. After that, enable the Cached and Cookies options and select the time range to clean to everything. Lastly, press the button to delete cache and cookies. After that, relaunch the browser and see if you're able to play YouTube videos. Method 3. You should also make sure your internet is not the culprit behind this error. So check if you're connected to a stable internet connection and there are no network issues. If there are some internet getting disconnected issues or some other Wi-Fi connectivity issues, try troubleshooting them on your PC. Visit speedtest.net and check the internet speed. If the internet speed is good enough, then move to the next method. If the speed is slow, contact your ISP and tell them about the issue. Method 4. The next thing you can do is disable the hardware acceleration feature on YouTube. Firstly, open the 3-bar menu in Firefox. Now, click on the Settings option. In the General tab, scroll down to the Performance section. Next, disable the Use Recommended Performance Settings option. After that, uncheck the Use Hardware Acceleration When Available option to disable it. Method 5. Add-ons can be another reason that you are unable to play some YouTube videos in Firefox. If there are some extensions interfering with YouTube, you should try disabling them. For that, go to the 3-bar menu in Firefox and click on the Add-ons and Themes option. Now go to the Extensions tab and disable the install extensions one by one. You can also choose to remove them completely. Check if the issue is resolved after doing so. Method 6. If there are some issues with your networking device, try performing a power cycle on your networking device. Unplug your modem and router and wait for a few seconds to let them turn off completely. Then, plug them back in and restart them. Method 7. It is also possible that the problem is caused due to Google servers being down at the moment. So make sure it is not a server error that is preventing you from playing YouTube videos. If indeed the Google services are down currently, globally, or in your region, there is nothing much you can do. Just wait for some time until Google fixes up the issue for you. Method 8. If nothing works for you, resetting your browser to original settings is the last resort. Doing so might enable you to fix the issue. However, this will result in losing your customized settings and data like extensions, themes, pinned tabs, etc. So use the solution at your own risk. Firstly, open Firefox. Now click on the three-bar menu. Next, tap on the Help option. Then click on the More Troubleshooting Information option. After that, press the Refresh Firefox button present on the right-hand side. Lastly, confirm the Firefox resetting process by clicking on the Refresh Firefox option. Method 9. If you're using an older version of Firefox, it is recommended to update your web browser to the latest version to avoid any issues and enjoy a smooth experience. The problem might also be caused due to corrupted installation of your browser. So, first uninstall the problematic browser, Firefox, from your PC. Then download the latest version of your browser from its official website. Run the installer and complete the fresh installation for Firefox. See if this resolves the issue for you. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.